Yes, students, in the first activity, we discussed the practical demonstration which we have seen in the video is all about single displacement and double displacement reaction. Okay, then some neutralization reaction also is discussed there, like when you come across acidity, when your stomach secretes excess acid, you feel pain and irritation. So to get relief from the excess acid, what you take? Antacid. What you take? Antacid. And this antacid contains base, alkali it contains, like milk of magnesia. It has main chemical magnesium hydroxide, which is a base, which is an alkali. It will neutralize the excess acid and you will get relief. Or you can take ENO to get relief from acidity. And in ENO, which chemical is there? Sodium bicarbonate, NaHCO3, which is again a base, alkali. So it will neutralize the excess acid in the stomach and you will get relief. So here, students, which reaction is taking place? Neutralization reaction. Okay. Next, when a honeybee stings, it is very painful. Why? Because it injects acid into your body. Which acid? Methanoic acid. Methane, remove E, add oic acid. Methanoic acid. It is also called formic acid. Formula is HCOOH. One carbon, so meth. Methane. Remove E, COOH is carboxylic acid functional group. So the suffix oic acid is added. So remove E from methane and add oic acid, methanoic acid. This is IUPAC nomenclature of this compound. And common name is formic acid. So when a honeybee stings, it injects acid. So it is very painful. Which acid? Methanoic acid. To get relief, what you should do? Rub base on the affected area. So commonly available base at home, soap is basic. You can rub soap on the affected area, or baking soda, that is sodium bicarbonate, you can rub on the affected area, because that is an alkali base, it will neutralize the excess acid and you will get relief. So here again, which reaction is taking place? Neutralization reaction. And next, when wasp stings, it is also like honeybee, yellow in color. That is also very painful if it stings. So it injects what? Base, alkali. To get relief, what you should do? Rub the affected area with acid. And at home, commonly available acid, vinegar. Acetic acid is there in vinegar. We use this vinegar in pickles, achar, to preserve it. Rub on the affected area, it will neutralize the excess base as alkali and you will get relief. Here again, which reaction is taking place? Neutralization reaction. Okay, so this is all about activity 1. Now students, activity 2. That is, this is also given in your portal, this link in the external tutorial. Second link, you open. So open the given link, second link in external tutorial. This is an interactive image based on experimental setup. So what you have to do, you will watch the complete video and write balanced chemical equation for the same. And also, you will draw labeled diagram of the experiment. experimental setup, and it is an interactive image. When you open, you will come to know. Okay, so this is the diagram shown there in the lid when you open, and it is not labeled. Arrow mark is given and plus sign. You have to find out the labeling. Okay, and what is this setup showing? Preparation of hydrogen gas, which you have already studied, preparation of hydrogen gas. Yes, so what is done? A test tube is taken. In the test tube, so what is this taken here? A plus sign is there. So you click the plus sign, you will get the answer. A page opens and you will get the labeling of this. Okay, so what is here? Dilute sulfuric acid. What is taken in the test tube? Dilute sulfuric acid. Then once you view this, an arrow sign this way you will find out. See, you click there, you will come back to this page where the diagram is there. Okay, now second labeling, what is this setup? Again a plus sign is there, you click there, a second page opens and you will get the labeling of this part. Okay, so what is this added here? Zinc granules. So it is written, it is an interactive image. Interactive image based on experimental setup. As you click, a page opens and shows you the labeling. Then you click the arrow mark, you come back to the experimental setup. Okay, this way you can understand. But I am explaining you here. It will be more clear to you after seeing this explanation. When you view the video, it will be more clear to you. Okay. So, in the test tube, what is taken? Dilute sulfuric acid. What is added to it? Zinc granules. This test tube is closed with a cork. So, what is this? Cork. Okay. With one hole. This cork has one hole. Through this one hole, you will insert delivery tube. This is a glass tube bent at right angle, you can see. And the glass tube bent at right angle, it is called delivery tube. Okay. Now, this delivery tube, it should not dip into the sulfuric acid. This way you will draw the diagram. Now, this delivery tube is dipped into soap solution. So, what is this? Soap solution. Now students, here reaction takes place between zinc and sulfuric acid. Zinc is metal reacting with acid. So you have studied in properties of acid. When metal reacts with acid, which gas is evolved? Hydrogen gas. So this is preparation for hydrogen gas. So what you have to do is, you will write the in a new page, activity 2, question you will write. Give the heading preparation of hydrogen gas. Watch the complete video, then write the balanced chemical equation for preparation of hydrogen gas. So what is the reactant here? Zinc and sulfuric acid. Zinc and sulfuric acid. Dilute. And zinc is more reactive than hydrogen. So zinc will displace hydrogen. Remove hydrogen, take its place. So what is obtained? Zinc sulfate plus which gas is evolved? Hydrogen gas plus heat is also evolved in this reaction, because this is displacement reaction and displacement reaction is always exothermic. Okay. So this is a chemical equation for the setup preparation of hydrogen gas that you will write. Then you have to balance it. But this equation is already balanced. One zinc atom, product side also one zinc atom, sulfate 1, here also sulfate ion, SO4 1, hydrogen atom 2, hydrogen atom 2. This equation is already balanced. So, in the ruled page, you will write the question of activity 2, give the heading preparation of hydrogen gas, then write the balance. balanced chemical equation. And on the plain page, you will draw the labeled diagram of experimental setup for preparation of hydrogen gas. This is your activity 2. This also you will do in file page and keep it in a folder. Okay?